Tomo will be waiting for the singles today. Right here in Japan. You gotta love the peculiar. The service toss rule. Hot side and top deep. Forehand is one of his greatest shots. Consider at any given moment. And the surprise here. Back right after contact, leaving very little clue. Surprise. 20 Olympic Games as well. That way, and it actually wasn't. Ooh, fault called.
Not high enough.
15 centimeters.
Okay.
A good use of the long push. This pair now on the receive. The backhand does it. Liang Jingquin comes across the table and secures it. Changes things up. The strawberry. Game with that wristy opening shot. And the run across from Niwa, the wide angle. Getting low physical fitness to not pull the shoulder out of socket on that shot. Straight before Fan Zhendong took it back. From Maharu Yoshimura. Oh, not this time. He was smaller than the one before. First towel break, dead even. In the third spot, so that match will happen. Good pressure near the table. Second bounce on the table. Tomokazu Harimoto knows that well. Finished quickly. Finally, his last resort, his chance to get a racket on the ball when he's set up on the other side. Adjusting quickly or trying. Yoshi. Shot block doesn't come back. Nanwata made him so strong in 2015 and got him on the map. Well, there it was for him to read. Good placement. Favor the Chinese team. Singles, the only player to play two singles. And the leaping. Can understand having to take the chances. On top of the bounce. Oh, and he goes big, but it goes wide. On top of the bounce, trying to outrun Koki Niwa, says, we know your steps aren't very big. Try and catch this. For me, that's the right shot to take. It's just high risk. It's not easy. So here's the fishing shot, spun deep. Yoshimura has to touch ground to keep that one into play, and the inside-out forehand just wide. So 1-point lead now for the Japanese pair. that's absolutely the fight, but maybe even for teams. On top of neither team going. As clean as can be. His move. Xuxin from under the zero sweep to take the match and start this off with a point for China. There it is, Liang Jingquan coming across. 11-6, three times over, every single game. Just dominating.